بسم الله الحمد لله والصلاة والسلام على رسول الله السلام عليكم Learn Tajweed the easy way lesson 32A words with qalqala letters qalqala means extra sound qalqala occurs on these sakina letters five sakina letters for example aq aq ab aj ad and it is somewhat similar to half dhamma sound for example instead of saying aq you say aq instead of saying atu you say apa, this is a clue, and ab, aj, ad, and so on. Why? This is the way the Prophet sallallahu alaihi wasallam read them, and possible reason, wallahu alam, is if the Imam doesn't do qalqala, you will not be able to know which of these five letters he recited. For example, ahaq, ah. For example, ahaq, ahab, ahab, ahad, ahad, you will be confused, but if you say ahaq, أحاطَ أحابَ then things are clear. قلقلة occurs in the Quran almost 3,700 times or 6 times per page approximately. Let us take قاف ساكنة. Remember قلقلة occurs only when there is سكون on these 5 letters. خلقنا
خلقنا
فلق
فلق
قلقلة is stronger when you stop at that letter like فلق طا ساكنة يطعم
يطعم
محيط
محيط
stronger when you stop at طا با ساكنة سبحان
سبحان
إبراهيم
إبراهيم
قبلي
قبلي
وقب
وقب
با when you stop there Ba sakina, then it's stronger. So don't recite Subhana, Ibrahima, Qabli, Waqab. No. Waqab, Qabli, and so on. Jim sakina. Tajiri.
Tajiri.
Marij.
Marij.
Don't recite like Tajri, Tajri, Marij. Marij. Don't, no, swallow the letter. Marij. Tajiri. Dal sakina. عدني
عدني
قد
قد
لقد
لقد
أحد
أحد
So don't say أحد and so on. جزاكم الله خير والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله. Please visit understandquran.com for our courses on read al-Quran, learn tajweed and understand al-Quran and for one-to-one learning. جزاكم الله خير والسلام عليكم.